हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल. हाय जेमिनी एयर साइन, दिस इज अ जनरल रीडिंग, मे और मे नॉट रेजोनेट एवरीवन, सो टेक व्हाट रेजोनेट एंड लीव द रेस्ट. दिस इज अबाउट योर पर्सन करंट फीलिंग्स एंड एक्शन एंड देयर इंटेंशंस. ओके, सो फर्स्ट वी विल सी योर पर्सन करंट फीलिंग्स, देन लेटर वी विल सी देयर एक्शंस. सो लेट्स सी फर्स्ट योर पर्सन करंट फीलिंग्स जेमिनी. सो व्हाट आर द करंट फीलिंग्स? First card, Ace of Pentacles. Your person current feelings. Five of Pentacles. Two cards. Knight of Wands. Chariot. I think your person want to come towards you. They want to make some move towards you. They're thinking about making a move towards you. Okay. And the person involved in this connection could be Cancer also, Gemini. And this is very slow moving energy, but still there is some movement. Okay. The Chariot is here. And let's see your person current feelings. First card, Ace of Pentacles. So, they're thinking about to offer commitment to this relationship, Ace of Pentacles, and this is long-term commitment. Maybe if you are in separation right now, for some there is no contact, but your person won't approach you. They're thinking about this long-term commitment with you. This is not a temporary, this is many, many years to go. They're thinking about marriage, okay? So Ace of Pentacles. Yeah, very they're thinking about very positively, and they want to take this relationship to next level. And then Five of Pentacles. Yeah, maybe for some you are in separation. Maybe in past, your person, maybe you are, one person is not treating the other person well. Maybe you are not treating them well in past. Maybe you see them like an option. That's why there is cold shouldering. There is separation. Maybe they treating you, maybe they are not treating you well in past. But now they want to come back to you. Knight of Wands. Yeah, they're really very passionate about you. Maybe in past your person is in and out of your life, but now they want to offer commitment, because knights always come when they want and go when they want. There is in and out of energy and on and off communication. There is no consistency, but now they really want to offer commitment with a lot of passion, what I'm seeing here. But yeah, right now you both are in separation for some no contact situation. Maybe they are not treating you well. That's why you walked away. But now they're realizing you both. That's why they're thinking about. But someone is not treating one person in past. It could be you or them. But there is some separation or no contact situation. But your person right now thinking about long-term commitment. And they really want to come towards you. And they're very attracted to you. And there is a lot of passion involved in this connection. Knight of Wands energy. Yeah. And they are thinking about some past hurts also. Five of Pentacles. Maybe you hurt them a lot. Maybe some you are not reading well. They are also thinking about that. But finally they make their mind. They really want to offer commitment. And they are very attracted to you. So the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, or Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. So let's see their actions, intentions. So your person near future actions towards you. Gemini. Your person near future actions. Princess of Pentacles. Eight of Swords. Six of Cups. And Queen of Swords under the deck. Communication, clarity. They want to give communication. They want to give clarity through communication. And they really want to communicate with you. And your person now want to be honest with you. In past, maybe your person is not honest with you. Now they want to be honest with you. And Princess of Pentacles. there is some communication is coming, apology maybe. If they did something wrong to you in past, now they want to send some apology and they want to be honest with you. And yeah, apology for some, you can expect some apology message from your person. Their intentions, okay, and Eight of Swords, but they are feeling stuck. At least you will get communication from your person, but now they are feeling stuck. Eight of Swords energy. They really want to make move towards you, but they are feeling stuck because due to past hurts. Because Five of Pentacles is here. When they really want to make a move towards you, they're getting the past memories back. That's why they're feeling stuck. Yeah, they are very passionate about you. They really want reunion with you, reconciliation, because Six of Cups. Their actions, they want reconciliation with you because they're feeling strong soulmate and past life connection with each other. Six of Cups energy is here. Gemini. So they want reconciliation. Maybe they will send some apology message, some communication. They will express their true feelings through communication. Okay. But it will take some time because right now your person feeling stuck. They want to heal from this energy. They want to heal from past hurts. Then they will make more towards you. And lot of water energy. Your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio or Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and outcome. Yeah, communication and clarity, Ace of Swords. Yeah, you both are soulmates because strong soulmate and past life connection with each other, and your person also thinking about communicate with you. And yeah, again, Queen of Wands, your person is also very grounded and attractive. There are also a lot of passion involved in this connection. Ace of Swords, communication and clarity, and Two of Cups. This is a mutual love sharing between you and your person. Yeah, there is equal love between both of you, and your person really want reconciliation with you if you are in separation. I'm seeing communication is coming. They will communicate you very soon if you are in no contact situation. Gemini. Seven of Pentacles. It's you waiting for them. Five of Wands. Wow. Mutual Three of Cups and Six of Pentacles. I think under the deck, there is no equal give and take. Yeah, one person giving more, but another person is only taking, not giving. That's why the separation had happened between both of you for some. But your person... and there is a lot of drama is also involved in this connection, Five of Wands. But you are also waiting for them because you invested a lot in this connection, Gemini, emotionally, because Seven of Pentacles waiting. You are waiting your person to come back. Yeah, communication is coming. They're communicate. They will call you very soon. I am seeing some communication, and Three of Cups, celebration, reunion, mutual card. Definitely both want this celebration, this happiness with each other, and it is coming. Yeah. But it will take some time. Right now, your person feeling stuck. But at least they will communicate you through communication, and they will express their feelings. Because Two of Cups is also here. You both have equal love, mutual love between both of you. But there is some drama is going between both of you. Okay. Yeah, you both want same thing, reconciliation. And Six of Pentacles, I think it is coming. I think in past there is no equal give and take. The person involved in this connection could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, or Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. So let's see some message from Moon Oracle deck for you, Gemini. Bring love into the situation, okay? Especially when new moon in Aquarius. So this is the message from universe, Gemini. So if you having emotions, if you have love for your person, express it. That is the message, okay? If you are saying words but not doing any action, that is also not bringing love. So when you want your person back, if you are in separation, you have to express your feelings. Okay? So express your feelings with love. So that is the message from universe. Bring love into the situation. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Bye.